this video, we will learn about how to optimize your images used in your any website. If you are using images in your website, they might be unoptimized, which means they might be of very high size. Right click over that image and then go to properties to check what is the size of the image. If it is very high, go to compressjpeg.com and then you need to upload your image file here. Once you upload this image, this might take some time in compression, which means it will try to compress the image without losing the quality. Now download the output compressed image and then open that zip file. After checking the properties, you will find that it is of 1 MB, which means your image has been compressed from 5 MB to 1 MB. Now you can use this image in your website. You can also check the size of this image in your website online by right click and then go to view image info. Now from here, you will be able to see the size of any image which is on the web.